guys, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good and are safe at your homes. And I know you guys might be feeling a little bored at your home during this quarantine period. So I just thought of filming a video on how you can invest this quarantine period on your skin for giving your skin the love it deserves. So in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how you can destress and hydrate your skin to reveal that glow from within. So if you're interested, please keep on watching. So as you can see, I don't have any makeup on my skin. So we'll be beginning with cleansing.
For cleansing, I'll be using this face wash by Bio Ayurveda.
Cleansing will help in purifying your skin and will also help in eliminating all the excess oil from your face. So as you can see, I have cleansed my face. Now it's time for scrubbing.
For scrubbing, I'll be using this scrub by Bella Vita Organic. It's a hydrating scrub, so it will help in hydrating my skin while removing all the dead skin cells from my face.
So now it's time for face pack.
For face pack, I'll be using this Prolixa Detoxifying Sea Algae Mask. I'll be applying this face pack all over my face with the brush it comes with. This face pack will help in detoxifying my skin and it will also help in brightening my skin from within.
And I know I look like a ghost at this moment, but yeah, it's worth it. So I'll be keeping this face mask on for 20 minutes and after that I'll be washing this off. Now my face mask is dry, now I'll be washing it off. So I have removed my face mask as you can see. So now it's time for a sheet mask.
For sheet mask, I'll be using the Face Shop Blueberry Sheet Mask. So I'll be applying the sheet mask all over my face like so. A sheet mask will help in providing that extra hydration and moisturization your skin needs. With the help of your fingers, massage onto your whole face so that the serum of the face mask goes deep into your skin and provides the right hydration that your skin needs.
I'll be keeping this sheet mask for around 15 to 20 minutes.
So now I'll be massaging the leftover serum all over my face so that it gets quickly absorbed into my skin.
As you can see, my face is looking really glowy and hydrated at the moment after using this sheet mask. Help in hydrating your skin to the core, like look at that glow and hydration. I can feel my face is well hydrated and moisturized and it looks really glowy and soft. So I just love this. Now it's time for under eye mask. Now this step is optional, like if you guys have really bad under eyes like I do, then you can go for it, or if you don't have any problem under your eyes, so you can totally skip this step. But
for this step, I'll be using the J. June Roselle Tea Eye Gel Patch. This eye gel patches will help in de-stressing and hydrating my under eye area. They will also help in de-puffing. With the help of my ring finger, I'll be massaging this onto my under eye so that the serum goes deep into my under eye area.
I'll be keeping this under eye patches for 30 minutes. Use your ring finger to massage this under eye serum. So let's move on to our next step, which is face serum.
For face serum, I'll be using the Good Vibes Rosehip Face Serum. I'll be applying 2 to 3 drops all over my face.
As you can see, my face is looking super glowy and it's feeling super soft at the moment after doing all these steps. So now it's time for face gel. Now I'll be applying a gel cream on my face. Now you can absolutely use a face moisturizer.
For face gel, I'll be using the Bella Vita Glow Face Gel Cream. I'll be applying a little amount all over my face. So with the help of my fingers, I'll be massaging it throughout my face. This is a hydrating face gel cream, so it will help in adding up hydration onto my face and it will also moisturize my face as well.
My face is done. Now it's time for our lips. So yeah, that's it. That's how you can achieve this super glowy and hydrated skin. It's super easy and you can do it at your home itself, and you should utilize this quarantine time for the good. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you really enjoyed watching this video and found this video helpful. And make sure you try this at your home. And yeah, that's it. Stay at your home, stay safe, and make sure you get the fullest of this quarantine period.